Is that it? What's the, yes?
I think it was second means I love you. Okay, the next
Tomson,
song.
This is your show. You can call.
Okay, so my specialty is I write song cabaret like this. What you hear it? With very heavily European influences, French, German, American, whatnot. Cole Porter, Kurt Weill, Rodgers and Hammerstein. Those are my models for songwriting. I put my special touch that goes is that the lyrics are often in Cree, because it's my mother tongue, which is why this next song is sung in Cree. But because I live in Rome part time in Italy, because I hang out with the Pope. The Pope is one of my best friends. We hang out, we every once in a while we get drunk together. So basically, I started writing in Italian because now I'm learning Italian, right? I love languages. I love white people so much that I've learned six of the languages so much, so far. That's how much I love white people. I love them! Just in case it doesn't look like I do. So this next song is written with Cree lyrics and Italian lyrics. I wanted to show my friends the similarity in the rhythm between the two languages. Both are very, very funny. Cree is an extremely funny language, and so, as it turns out, is Italian. Okay, so here we go. The song is called Chimaskimot, which means your bag. It's a song about a bag. See what I mean? It's funny already, and you haven't even heard it yet. It's about a bag that's so big that you just want to squeeze it. Yeah, okay? So you haven't even heard it yet, you know? Laughing to beat the bag. Because inside the bag, you know what's inside the bag? You'll find out this song. You're sitting there on your pins and needles wanting to know what's inside the bag. Eh? What makes that bag so big? Okay, my bag, your bag, his, her bag. Ladies and gentlemen, Kimaskimot, to be performed by the sensational Patricia Cano. Okay.
One, two, three, four.
Skimaskimut, me do misao. Minutis, hamin and quiet skimaskimut. Kiss and keep fighting in the mama guna manuma. Kimaskimut, quiet snaggy diggy patin. Cioccolato, quando mangio cioccolato, sono così felice, sono così come lei. Quando penso cioccolato, penso sempre di amore, e per questo amo mangiare molto cioccolato. Sono devastata, allora dammi il cioccolato, prego per questo tuo amore.
Chocolata! The kind you like to eat! kind of like a lamb. I do that for you. Anyway, so we have to move on. We don't have much time.